keep it going for Rolonda Watts.
Tour. I wrote this romance novel. It's called Destiny Lingers. It's endorsed by Broadway Comedy Club. It's on store shelves. There it is right there. You can buy it right here. You can tell your friends are at this table, right? But it's you know, I've been on this whole journey, and it's been really exciting. And now, you know, it's so crazy because I'm in the romance business. Yeah, I know. Then I look at my real life. And I say, what the fuck happened? I mean, where is the love? Yeah. I've been waiting around for Mr. Right for so long. I've become the man I wanted to marry. I think that sounds really ridiculous, but if you think about it, it's really true. Because I do all the things around my house that a good husband should be doing. Like paying the mortgage. Walking the dog and taking out the trash at night in the rain. Shoot, I'm the one who takes me on exotic vacations. I'm the one who takes me out to nice dinners. I'm the one who buys me delicious lingerie. I'm the one who even has great sex with myself. And let me tell you something, I listen. Got that 20 minutes of foreplay there. Yeah, looks like I'm Mr. Right right now. But now look, don't get me wrong. I know I can joke about this and all this stuff, but the truth is, I haven't given up. Even at this age, I'm keeping hope alive. I'm just old enough to know that there are two different kinds of love stories. I'm writing them now. One story starts off, once upon a time, and the other love story starts off, man, y'all ain't gonna believe this shit!